can go. Behave yourself, please. Thank you.
could use your help.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, that's great. I'm glad you called me up here because that means that I can tell everyone here a little bit about what kids should do when they get in a car. Huh. For example, kids should always sit
in the back.
Mm-hmm. And
they should buckle their safety belts
with
the straps in front of them.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Okay, now, Nicole, would you show Gordon what we in her seat and make sure that the safety belt strap goes right in front of her?
Yeah.
You see that, Gordon?
See?
Yeah. And then she closes it. Are you watching, Gordon?
I'm watching.
Because if you watch, you'll learn how to do it all by yourself. Wouldn't that be nice?
Sure would.
Yeah.
Hi, Dee Dee, how you doing?
Hi, Giuseppe. What we have here, Giuseppe, is a computer-generated image that I've imported into the whiteboard on the bottom, the VN101.
Right. As we implement this design on a different platform, we may have to shorten the rear overhead.
I would take a follow up.
Can I help you? She's going to be in the house first. Yeah, it's not.
Louis Bazzoli?
Yeah, I needed to ask about the taxes.
We have a huge owner body. We have the best finance company in the world. We're leaders in trucks. We have a huge operation in Europe.
Well, a number of us have talked about that because I love the car. I mean, I absolutely love it, and it's terrific to drive.
Through 97 and best part of 98 before they really have nailed the strategy.